Oh, look, there's Mike up there with more food. So, barbecue turkey, can't say that I've ever tried that, though. But, you know, I hear it's delicious.
Let's get right back out to Mike, because he's going to find out how to cook it. Like, he'd be cooking this at his own house, like out on the, you know, the balcony of your apartment.
Yeah. I mean, check this. Look at this. Are you ready to cook? No, I could do this on my balcony, I think. But more importantly, could we... Hi, Barbecue Bob, by the way.
How are you, Mike?
He is the barbecue guru. Where's your place? Is it?
We're in Warminster, Pennsylvania, so right up in Bucks County.
Is this something I could do out at the link this Sunday? Barbecue a turkey?
Anywhere you want. You can do it at the link. You can do it in your backyard. It's very easy to do.
Okay, because it's a different way to do Thanksgiving. I want to try this on Thursday.
Sure.
Why do I have a syringe?
Because we're going to inject this with barbecue butter. We're going to take it to a new level here. Sure.
Put it up to your mouth.
I got it. Okay, so you want to take some of that injection.
What is this juice?
This is called barbecue butter, and this is butter, garlic, and barbecue seasoning. And you're going to inject that right into the turkey breast.
Right into the breast?
Yep. Just pump it right into the breast there.
Oh, you can see it bubble up.
Yeah, see it bubble up?
Yeah.
Get some more juice in
there. What's all in there?
This is clarified butter.
How big is that turkey?
So we're going to get some, that's about 18-pound bird. Get some rub on there.
Put some rub on it.
Yep. And we're going to put that in for about 20 minutes a pound.
What kind of barbecue sauce do you use?
We have Barbecue Bob's having a barbecue right here.
Barbecue Bob sauce. Yeah. Look at this stuff. Check that out. Because that's very important. Now, how long would I, like an 18-pound bird, how long would that have to go in the cooker?
It'd be about 6 hours.
6 hours?
6 hours.
Get out to the link early. All right, let's reveal this sucker. Oh, mama.
Is that awesome?
That's now very tender. Does it say
very
juicy?
Tender. You want me to slice them for
you? Yeah, slice it up.
Let's do it.
You almost hit me with that knife.
I'm sorry. Look at this.
Oh, God. So 6 hours.
Six hours.
What's the ratio then per pound?
It's about 20 to 30 minutes a pound.
20 to 30 minutes per pound.
Yeah, about 300 degrees.
Okay.
So I want you to taste that. Tell me what you think.
Put it down in the juice.
Got it?
Whoa!
Is that awesome?
That's fantastic.
That's awesome. That's where we're going to put the other bird. That's going in. Yeah.
So you're putting the raw bird in here?
Yes.
Okay. Thanks, Bob.
You're welcome.
Go see Barbecue Bob over in Warminster. That's fantastic. We'll get to that in just a second.
Bring it in for Alex. Can you bring the turkey in for Alex this time?
I'd like to actually try it. I have a feeling
I'll just eat your chips.